Welcome back to the channel. It is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here, hey, we're super happy to have you guys here and we're glad you decided to stop by. But while you are here, hey, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Come join the family as we continue to grow. And hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but
three times a day.
So if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. And I promise you guys, you do not want to miss a video. But we are going back to a genre that we haven't touched on in a while.
I looked at Jordan. He said, what do you want to do next? I said, I want to do Motown. And so we actually just went to the email, typed in Motown. Mm-hmm. And it was, there was a list. And we chose from that list four tops. And the song is Reach Out, I'll Be There. So I'm excited. It's a subscriber suggestion, and we like Motown.
Brand new one for us.
We don't even know of the name of this group. So
no idea. We need to get into some more Motown.
Yeah, guys, please send us some more Motown.
I think we've only maybe done two or three.
Yeah, and we also wanted to do some Cuban music too.
Yes. No. Who I want to do more of is Parliament. That song with that flashlight.
That was fun.
I absolutely loved it. So spam comments with all of those. Let's go ahead and get into it. Again, we're listening to Four Tops.
Reach Out. I'll Be There. 1967.
All right, let's get it. Giving me straight pastor vibes.
Oh, like, but no, I feel like with a lot of Motown, they do have that gospel sound. They do. It sounds like you grew up singing in church, didn't you? But he came out from the jump, from the get go, with that opening note and kind of let us know, I'm no joke.
Straight from the jump.
Yeah, the rest of the singers, I'm guessing the other three, I love their harmony. I think they harmonize very well. But right now, I'm just kind of awestruck with him because his sound is just
he's got the grit in his voice. Whenever he sings, it's so high. It just like shoots up.
He said when he says "reach out to me," the way he says "me," you hear the grit.
No doubt. Let's get back to it. Before they get into this, because I feel it building up. Before they get into this.
I feel it in my heart.
Yes. I want to ask, is Motown still a thing today?
I feel like nobody could do Motown justice
does anybody still sing?
Bruno Mars just came out with something that I've heard a lot about. And you know, I love... Bruno Mars is one of the artists
My day.
Kiya, that's her... She says... Every she walks in here, Jordan hates it. She walks in and she said, that's my favorite picture, Daddy. But we love Bruno Mars. I would say he's the only one right now who can do it justice. And I do think he came out with something that's supposed to have an older sound that maybe we could react to.
We're going to have to check it out.
But I was going to call these guys like backup singers, but then when they panned over and showed them and they got to harmonize really strong together, like at the forefront, I was like, these are not backup singers. Like, no, even though they are harmonizing and he's out to in the front, they can sing. No, like, they sound really
100%.
And they move. I like when they kick the leg. I was like, ooh.
I love that about Motown is like the choreographed kind of little dances.
And it's
have.
Not like sharp movements. It's just kind of like we're smooth.
Oh,
it's
100% smooth. Yeah. But let's go ahead and get back to it. Let me rewind it just a little bit.
Oh, yeah, a little more. Yeah, I was going to say a little more than a second.
Hey.
Commercial
no, because it will. Every
if we
time.
Let that happen. Okay.
Every time. There
all
we
right.
Go.
So, I absolutely, all four of them, in my opinion, were stars. I was super drawn to the lead singer's voice because it was like a very, just, you know, real, natural, and it doesn't have that little bit of grit down
right.
the bottom. And I really like the powerhouse sound that he had.
And if I'm not mistaken, I believe when we first started doing Motown, everyone was dropping down the comments saying, did it start in Detroit? Is that?
Oh, I don't know. We have a really cool Motown book that I'm actually going to go look at and try to find the four tops now.
And most of y'all know I've been so dang busy. We was in football.
He
now,
hasn't been able to do much.
Now I'm right immediately into basketball. I've had two tournaments already, so haven't
that's
had
why
time.
We told that's you guys our, that's why we're posting late today. But,
yes. They are wearing your boy smooth out.
We miss him. But
smooth out. 9 games in 1 week.
Life
boy
of a coach, guys.
Tired.
Appreciate if your kids play sports.
But it
that.
Always brings me joy being able to come back, sit here in these seats with my
I know,
girl.
It's kind of like wind down.
Yes. And then, you know, listen to some good music with you guys. So that is always a bonus. That is a plus to my day. But that is going to be the end of today's
isn't
video,
sweet?
Guys. Please make sure to spam down in the comments some more Motown songs for us. For you new subscribers, y'all have a goal every single day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
We'll see you guys later.